Hello, I'm Lieutenant Colonel Keenan, the commander of the Milwaukee Army Recruiting Battalion. I want to congratulate all of our future soldiers on their 2020 graduations and opting to choose to join the United States Army and be a member of our team. Your choice is critical for our nation during these times of this pandemic, and your option to choose service is certainly much respected by all of us and a grateful nation. I personally made my choice to join the Army back in 1990. I was in high school at La Crosse Central, and I decided to go down and join the United States Army as a mechanic. And it's been 30 years, and I'm super happy that I was able to make that choice. Looking back on that, I can't tell you how super proud I am of each one of you, and look forward to seeing you guys excel in your careers. Hopefully many of you will pass me in the ranks and do great things. That's the excitement of being able to serve and continuing serving. But most of all, I want to say best of luck, congratulations, and send a sincere thank you from a grateful nation. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we also have some very special guests who really want to congratulate you on this monumental occasion.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. My name is Major General Brian Winski. I proudly call Milwaukee home, and I currently command the 101st Airborne Division at Fort Campbell, Kentucky. I'm a proud graduate of Milwaukee Tech and UWM, and I'd encourage you all, no matter what path you're thinking about right now, pick a path of service. Service to your community, service to Milwaukee, service to Wisconsin, or service to the nation. And one way to do that is to serve in the United States Army, which is part of the forces which protect our country and a way of life, and it's something you'll be incredibly proud of. It's the most respected and trusted institution in America, and there's countless benefits, and our recruiters across Southeast Wisconsin can give you a lot more information on all of that.
Hey, what's up? This is Aaron Jones here, and I just wanted to congratulate all the future Army soldiers who are graduating high school this year. It means a lot to me, and I just wanted to take the time to say thank you for choosing to fight for our country. It means a lot to me. Military is a big part of my upbringing. So I just want to tell you guys congratulations. Wish you guys much success. And thank you. And thank you for protecting our country. Go Pack Go.
Hey, Wisconsin graduates, Brigadier General Wally Rugen here from the U.S. Army and Army Futures Command, originally from Onalaska, Wisconsin. I wanted to send along my thanks and congratulations to you as you graduated this summer, especially during these tough times. You've certainly proven your resiliency. And again, if you're joining the armed forces, in particular the Army, we can't wait to have you. Come help us forge the future here in the Army. What is your warrior? Army strong.
I'm Brigadier General Johnny Davis, commander of the U.S. Army Joint Modernization Command, Fort Bliss, Texas, and I'm 100% Wisconsinite. I was born and raised in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and graduated from Wisconsin Lutheran High School. Congratulations to all 2020 high school graduates in the Milwaukee Recruiting Battalion footprint. Some of you may join our great Army and serve our nation, and for that, I say thank you. There are tremendous opportunities for those who wear the uniform. I hope to see you in our ranks one day. I wish every graduate the very best of luck in the future. Army strong.
Well, again, thank you. Hope everybody has enjoyed the ceremony. And on behalf of a very grateful battalion, all the soldiers that serve, we just want to again say thank you. Congratulations and the best of luck to all of you.